Cable operators have been troubleshooting issues in the downstream plant pretty much the same way for the last 50 years. Roll a truck somewhere, connect a meter to check the signal, and then repeat until you narrow down the problem. That's all about to change. Newer cable modems and set-top boxes can view the full spectrum passing through the device. That's all channels, both video and data. And with ZCorum's remote spectrum software, you can view that spectrum remotely, just as you would on a meter, but you can view it on a PC, a tablet, or a smartphone, wherever you have internet access. Think about that. You can narrow down a problem before anyone ever gets in a truck without using a meter or installing expensive network probes. You can determine if a problem is isolated to the home or somewhere else in the outside plant, and then send the right technician to the right place. With remote spectrum, you can even compare the signal in two different locations at the same time, helping you narrow down the problem even faster. With the ability to analyze downstream spectrum remotely from wherever you happen to be, you'll decrease mean time to repair, which is great for your customers. You'll also significantly reduce capital and operational expenses, which is great for your bottom line.